News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, skies are clear, temperatures falling through the 20s tonight, and I expect a sunny start to the day tomorrow. As we look at the next 12 hours into 24 hours, clouds first show up along southern coastal Maine during the morning tomorrow, and then everybody gets into the high clouds. There's a little bit of snow across southern sections. We probably won't see that until first thing Thursday morning. Overnight lows tonight, 16 in Portland, Lewiston, Auburn down to 11. Augusta will drop to 11 as well. And then it's single digits from Fryeburg to Bethel, Rangeley down to minus 2. Portland's high temperature tomorrow, 36. Inland areas, a degree or two warmer than that. So clear, cold, 13 to 18. The wind is light. It'll stay that way. Sunny start to the day tomorrow, then increasing clouds. Highs will be in the 30s. 7-day forecast, a lot of clouds here and some wet weather. May start a bit of snow on Thursday, but changing over to rain by Friday.